Sam and Jacob reacting to you. Sam.
Another reaction from all your requests. Please remember that we have a challenge going on.
He keeps calling it a challenge, but I don't know that a challenge.
Not really a challenge. That's true.
You're challenging them to do something.
It just sounds exciting to say.
There's a challenge going on.
Yes.
The challenge is, can you let us know if you are a new subscriber?
Mm-hmm.
And if you aren't a new subscriber, but you haven't commented in a while, can you comment?
Yes, and we would like to comment back.
We would.
Keep the dialogue going.
So,
this is, we have really, really taken a liking to Ranveer Singh.
Yes, who is Deepika's husband.
Yes.
But we've yet to see them together.
Yep.
So, we are doing it. We want to see their chemistry. We want to see what is happening between them, and we're going to do it with Lahu Moon Lag Gaya.
I'm so excited. Here.
I'm very excited.
Me too. Here we go.
All right.
Watch my biggest blockbusters online anytime, anywhere on erosnow.com.
Salman Khan ki comedies, romance, or action movies enjoy kijiye. Apne phone ya iPad se isi waqt sign up kijiye aur free mein dekhiye sirf Eros Now par.
This is from that same movie we watched the other day, right?
I think so.
Oh, here they go.
Huh.
Gotcha.
I stay.
But can you eat the pain? Dare you? Watch me. Oh, I'll lead it off ya. Love his jewelry.
Yeah.
I really love the costume in here.
Yeah.
Very artsy, like bohemian.
Yeah.
Love, Fantastic.
Yeah.
I did not want that to end.
That was really cool to see their chemistry together in the beginning.
Yeah. You could, it's like, you can tell that it's like a grounded connection.
Yeah.
Like they probably, you know, they talk, they probably discuss, okay, this is what we're going to do here. Or maybe they don't. I don't know. Or is this the one they met in?
I don't know.
Let's see. Look at the comments. Look at the comments.
I'm just saying it's a masterpiece. Oh, the fact that they're now married in real life makes the song even better.
I love that.
That's awesome.
That's amazing.
Wow. That's so cool.
They really are a beautiful couple.
They are. They work really well off of each other.
Yep.
It's just a cool dynamic. The song itself was fun. It was entrancing. And
I like the aesthetic, how it kind of had a little bit of traditional elements, but all also like the costuming had this bohemian feel in the details. Like, it kind of looked like the pants almost had like yin yang, like tie dye shibori on them. But it also, like, her sleeves looked like she had like studded metal accents, and that he was wearing metal jewelry.
That jewelry was really cool.
Yeah. And then the guys who came and took him away, they also had really cool necklaces on. And
his flowy jacket, too, when he was like spinning around. It was like
so cool.
Out.
But I like that it was like white and black off of like these like primary color situations. I also think that her acting was understated, but said everything at the same time. When he was taken away, she wasn't like, "Ah, where'd you go?" She was just like
a little like confused.
Yeah, like, okay, bye.
Yeah.
I hope to see you again. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. More of them together.
More of them.
If there's more. Please. Or more of Ranveer. We've done a lot of
his
Deepika.
Yeah.
We've done a lot of the spooky one from Padmavat, but we'd love to see other sides. So anything you have, recommendations from them, we'd love.
Yep. And don't forget to tell your aunties about Sam and Jacob. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.